and today I'm gonna share with you guys the vocabulary in English. Salut mes amis, j'espère que vous allez très bien. Bote na bandeko ne subuza kolanda ngai. Lelo na ko partager na bino vocabulaire na anglais. Alors na lobela government, gouvernement, OK? So we come here. In Canada, we have three type of level of the government, OK? We have the federal government, we have the provincial government, we have the municipal government. We also call, you can say the city government. It's okay. Okay? So, yeah. Here, we have the federal government. We have the provincial government. We have the municipal government or the city government. Like, the, if you work for the, the federal government, most of the time they deal with immigration. If you want to apply for visa, work permanent, study permanent, the tourist visa, okay? This one, the government deal with it. The federal government. It's a part of the federal government, okay? So the provincial government, like, they deal with school, the hospital, the healthcare, okay? So, the city government deal with, like, parking, like, give you, like, giving you the, like, if in case you drive too fast, they give you the ticket, or if you're parking wrong. No, in case of, we also have, we call them OPP. They work in a highway. They can be part of the provincial government, okay? Let's say it's snowing outside. They have to take the snow out. This one, the part of the city government, okay? Or the municipal government. I just want to make sure that you guys understand. We have the MP, MPP, and the mayors. The MP stands for Member of a Parliament. The MPP stands for Member of a Provincial Parliament. The mayor is the one who controls the city. Okay, it's like the boss or the chief. So just because we don't use the boss, the term boss anymore, because it's not a good one. You say, oh, she's my boss, he's my boss. We don't use it, no. So that's what I put like this. Member of a parliament. MPP. So this one is MP. This one is MPP. Means a member of a provincial parliament. This is the mayor. It's the one who controls the city. This one, the federal government. This one, the provincial. This one, the city government. In case you didn't get it, MP means a member of a parliament. MPP means a member of the provincial parliament. Okay? We come here. Political science, politics, politician. When you go to university, you may end up in, some of you may be, in case you study political science in your back home, maybe you move to Canada to study political science, politics. Politician is a person, okay? The person who study political science. But some situation, you don't have to study political science. Some people, maybe they study psychology or different program, but they end up becoming a politician, okay? I study political science at the University of Toronto, okay? I am a politician. Kevin is a political reporter. Steve is an MP. Abby is an MPP, okay? I study political science at the University of Toronto. You can say Toronto or Toronto. Fine. I'm okay with that. I am a politician. Kevin is a political reporter. Steve is an MP. Abby is an MPP. Okay? So remember, member of a parliament, member of provincial parliament, okay? Just remember in case you don't get it. Yeah, so the video is not that long, so I don't want to give you guys too much, okay? It's when I give you a lot of vocabulary, it's going to confuse you guys. Okay, so I'm going to stop here for today. So thank you so much. You guys take care. Bye-bye.